close off for Terry Nokalainen, and Luongo hangs on for the whistle. And
what happened to Private Ryan?
Here's Ryan Whitney with the back, and he scores! How did that get under Luongo's pad? He's arguing it went under the side of the net. He's saying that puck went under the side of the goal and in, and they might have a look at this.
This is a soft goal. This is what I've been talking about with Luongo. He doesn't get his skate over up tight against the post, and it's going to squeeze right in there.
You sure?
Yeah. Unless there's a hole in the net.
See, on further review, the puck did not enter between the two posts, therefore no goal.
Yeah. Okay. So he did lift it, and the puck went in under the side. Evan, checked by O'Brien. Henrik Sedin gives the puck away. Salani scores!
He doesn't miss when he gets those kind of opportunities. See the poise of Teemu Salani.
Salo holds the puck in. Daniel lets it go to Henrik. Centers for Bernier. Close-in shot. Stop. Rebound loose. Daniel took a swipe at it. Couldn't make contact. Now Henrik with a shot. Stopped by Hiller. 3 minutes into the second. It's still 1-0 Anaheim. On the 21st of the year for Salani. Ryan Whitney, right point, Connor, slap shot, save Luongo, he hangs on. Yeah. Holds the puck in. Christensen into the corner for Perry, up for Getzlaff. Now to the blue line, Whitney, wrist shot, block, loose puck in front, Getzlaff scores! Monkey off his back as Ryan Getzlaff picked the top of the net and made it 2-0. Your first choice for home insurance advice, dropped by 1855 Burrard Street today. Henrik Sedin in front, that hit Daniel in the back. Bieksa with a wrist shot, scores! I think Burrows tipped it, his 20th of the year, and it's 2-1. Kessler's in. Dimitra cuts right, puts it in front, and reaching in to tip it was Wellwood, but it went wide. Now Wellwood in front, stopped by Hiller, it sneaks in! Kyle Wellwood bumps the slump, and the Canucks have tied the game at 2.
Oh, I'm happy for this kid.
Down for Ebbett. Goal line feed, Christensen. Centering feed, Ebbett stopped by Luongo. As Christensen kind of pump faked, and then the opening came for Ebbett going to the net, who was denied. As Christensen moves in. Glides right with a wrist shot, rebound, score! Nokalainen, as Luongo just teed it up for him off the blocker, and Petteri Nokalainen makes it 3-2.
Yeah.
And Scott Niedermeyer will risk the puck to center. Here's a chance. Shorthanded. Marchand. Stopped by Luongo. He was impeded a bit from behind by Alex Edler, but no penalty.
Yeah, he was looking for his third shorthanded goal of the season. He's a great penalty killer. Always has been.
Doug set up. Salani on the right wing. Rink wide. One-timer. Getzlaff. Kicked out. Ryan on the rebound. Stopped by the sprawling Luongo, and he covers up. Oh, he had to react quickly there. With two big saves, and now he watches the players mix it up in front of him. O'Brien has the puck at center, quickly up to Henrik. Now to Daniel. Burrows in front. Daniel centers. Burrows stuck by the right pad of Hiller. Only 7 teams in the NHL have 0 regulation losses. Here's a centering pass. So neat. They score. Kessler was there as well. Forget the stats. It's 3-3. Daniel Sedin now steps back onto the ice, but here's a chance for Whitney. Luongo to save. Loose puck. Perry can't reach it. Now he does. And Luongo, stretching out, made the save and covered up. Canucks gain control off the draw at center. Salo drives a long one in. Hiller to his knees made the save. And Scott Niedermeyer gives the puck away. Hiller puts it in front. Burrows trying to find it. Daniel, oh, he's robbed by Hiller, who came across with a glove.
Oh, my goodness. Daniel and Henrik, the two of them, haven't scored in 7 games.
Here's Dimitri on the left wing. Great shot. Ooh, Hiller had trouble with that. Sundin to the rebound is stopped by Hiller. He got a good shot off, but Hiller made the save and held on.
Yeah.
Marchand able to muscle it ahead of Connor. And he'll feed Niedermeyer. He's trying to get loose. Daniel trying to catch him. Here's Scott Niedermeyer in. Scores! The Ducks captain ends it in overtime.